Hey guys, I'm Andrew and this is Alexis, and we're from the Center for Online Learning.
And we know you just had a winter break, and so things may be a little rusty for you on Moodle, so we just wanted to redirect your attention to the resources that we have provided for you. To start us off, I'm going to direct your attention to the Moodle guides. These guides are regularly updated, so just check the date on your Moodle guide to make sure that it is the most recent one.
In fact, for the month of February, we just updated the guides. For the faculty guide, we put in how to set up task stream, and for the student guide, we put in some extra tips on how to name your assignment properly.
If you are more of a visual learner, we have also provided atomic learning videos that are directly below the Moodle guides. Atomic learning videos give you step-by-step instructions on how to navigate through Moodle.
If I skip this question and click next, I'm taken to the quiz summary page, and I can see that I've not answered the last question.
Atomic learning is not just for Moodle. You can also use it to learn more about programs like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and pretty much anything else you may need help with. There's so much you can learn!
Be sure to follow FPU Moodle on Twitter for technical updates and info. And check out our Cole blog. It has some awesome resources for faculty and students that'll keep you up to date with the online learning community.
So for all of you app lovers out there, there is a Moodle app. With this app, you can check your messages, notifications, and files. It's always good to be able to check on some stuff while you're on the go.
If you have any questions, our contact information is on the front page of Moodle. We hope you enjoyed this video as well as found it to be informative.
We'll see you next time. Bye.
Bye.